When you first initiate CSET, you will be presented with an opening screen with several options. In this tutorial, we will discuss each option presented on this initial startup screen. Your first choice is to create a new assessment. When you click on the New Assessment button, the tool will open an advisory screen, which you should review before proceeding. After you have read the advisory, close the window and you will be in the Assessment Information screen in the CSET main window. You are now ready to begin an assessment. Other tutorials will discuss each of the options in this main window. For now, we will close this assessment and return to the Start screen. The second option will open the last assessment that you have saved. This is very helpful as you typically will be working with only one assessment at a time. Click the button and the system will open the saved assessment. You can continue working on this current assessment. For now, we will close this assessment and return to the startup screen. The option to open an existing assessment allows you to open a file that was created in either this or a previous version of CSET. If you select a current file, identified as type CSET, the tool will open the file to the information screen as shown a moment ago. If you select an assessment file from a previous version of CSET, identified as type ORXML, then the tool will start the upgrade process. You are encouraged to review the tutorial discussing the upgrade process if you are planning to migrate files from a previous release of CSET. For now, we will say no and return to the startup screen. The Use Multiple Assessments button allows you to compare or merge multiple assessments, or view trends from an established baseline and follow-on assessments. There is more information on how to use the Multiple Assessments interface available in the video tutorials, Help System, and User Guide. The resource library contains a variety of standards, guides, reports, and templates related to cybersecurity. Reviewing these documents will help you broaden your knowledge of network security and can help answer any specific questions you may have concerning a standard or requirement. For more information, view the video tutorial titled Resource Library. To assist you in using the tool, CSET provides these video tutorials, detailed context-specific help, and a printable version of the user guide in PDF format. To access the online help, simply click on the Help button represented by a question mark. When you click on this button, you open the help system with the topic linked to your current system location, in this case, the Start screen. The most detailed help information is available in the help system. When you click the button to view your user guide, the system will open the file to the title page. You can print this file or just review it on your computer. You are obviously aware of the video tutorials provided in this release of CSET. The final button allows you to exit the application. This will close the application. You can also close the application at any time by clicking the Windows Close button in the upper right corner of the application window. As the information in your assessment is both important and sensitive, always remember to store the CSET file in a secure location.